meetings tonight. This is truly a humbling experience for me. When you get to be my age, you're just happy to be alive. To be up here in front of a group like this, when I look out and when I look at this particular community, you're the reason this community is what it is. There isn't a person that here that shouldn't be standing here. And all I'm trying to do tonight is just accept this award on behalf of all of you here that have made Mason County, Ludington, Scottville, Free Soil, Custer what it is. And I can't forget Custer because that's where I graduated from. I tell everybody I graduated 17th in my class, and that's not really much to be proud of, particularly when there's only 27 that graduated. So I'm glad that some of my mentors here, like Bob Neal and Don Klingon, and those gave me an opportunity to do some work here and to come back to this community. And they're mentors of mine, and I thank Dr. Bill Anderson. And certainly, I'm fortunate to have worked with a company that's owned by Lee Shaner, who is committed to this community and has allowed those that work for him to take time off to try to give things back. And I also want to say a special thanks to Jim Scatina. Yeah. Jim is our president and CEO. And I want to single Jim out because I believe he represents what every business leader should be, and that is to be a mentor. Jim is a consummate transformational thinker. You can walk into his office and you can have an idea, and when you're done, instead of it being a controversial idea, he'll figure out a way to turn one and one into two or three or four, but it's never less than two. And so for all of you, when you think about mentoring these future five and last year's future five, think of the role that you have to bring that to this particular community. I do want to thank my spiritual gift, and that's Kelly. She is a real light in my life, and she emulates the spirit that I think Jesus Christ would like us to have, and I thank you for that, Kelly, because you have broadened my life in that area. The other thing that I would like to say is, and I know that this is not going to be really long, but when you give me a mic, I have to say something, right? I want to say something to these young men that unfortunately didn't get it, and to Kathy and, I mean, Pat and Tom and everybody. You guys, I can remember raking leaves because my grandmother said, you want to try to help others. If there's anybody in this group that needs to be applauded, the fact that you are doing what you're doing, and you're gonna do it. And the other thing I want to say is the fact that I know where that came from. That came from your parents. I mean, I look out here and I see the parents that are here. You're the reason that these kids are not enabled. They're doing what they do because of the example that you've set and the fight that you gave, Mary Lynn. I mean, you're just an incredible. It's just, you guys are awesome, so keep doing it. And to everybody else, just keep doing what you're doing because you make a difference in this community. And when I think about this, I just stopped out the other day because a friend of mine said, is there anything going on in Ludington? And so I pulled this out. And this is just what's going on in the next 5 months. And when you think about this, everything on this page is full of volunteers. And Kathy, you're the core of that because your group leads this, and congratulations to you. And Ludington is a lot better off in Scottville because of a leader like you. So you're great. An idea of what makes this community tick. Tim and Tammy Martin started Hospitality Inc. And I want to give you an idea of the magnitude of what volunteerism. This is just one thing. This is just one event. And I want all of you to know that they helped the homeless. They started this. They have a passion. They've been to soup kitchens. And this particular group for 183 days provides shelter for people who don't have shelter. And let me give you an idea of the magnitude of that. It takes a minimum of 68 man hours every day for 182 days of volunteers to do that. So when you multiply that out, 168 times 183 is over somewhere around 13,000. National statistic is that the value of a volunteer hour is about $15. Let's just assume that it's only 10 because I can do math better than 10. That represents close to $130,000 of time that people are dedicated their life to trying to help others. So Tim and Tammy and others at Helps Ministry and Historic White Pine Village and Sandcastles and everybody else that's on this list, you are what makes Mason County work. So thank you, and on behalf of this award, I accept it for all of you, and thank you very much for being here tonight.